Photo by Hasan Behcet. It is still in the Kayunolu Museum today. Black and white nostalgic photo shoot. There is a section where it is made. Turkey's first Turkish studio photographer Hasan Behcet's photographs he took in the corner. His albums. The machine he used, the photo enlargement machine, cordless flashes.